pinky red colour through the hands and a great big ball.
Sorry, ball, British house, and you book me a fucking
red big ball.
Watermelon. So tell him, ask him to figure it out.
This kid is testing out higher than
one. Just round and silver.
They're not going to do well in charades.
Okay, let me make it very easy for Dan. Listen to this, it's that simple. Dan. You complicated too much for him.
What are you going to say?
Dan, watch this. What's the biggest fruit you can think of?
Biggest fruit?
Yes.
Minorities out in West Angeles. And she did the same thing one-on-one with watermelon.
Ow! I'm sorry.
Okay. See, if you told him you're coming home with him when he leaves, I don't
know. You really have to catch the kids when you're young. You want to keep them. What are we catching in the
1920s? Yeah. You saw that?
And you're right.
Okay, not at all.
She gets kids when the girls and they come in.
We
write
this
thing. What do they call us?
You don't know what do they call the schools down here that are
one little charter school. She's like a charter school. She's
a charter
school.
It's fact. Be a city, be a car, be a
vegetable. They're in an environment that's very important.
That's
why.
Do you know why you're here, Dad? Do you know where you are? You were told where you are, so where are you? I know the therapist told you where you are. The medical physician. You were told where you are. What kind of room is this?
Shall we do very well with you?
What kind of room is this? Are you in a hotel? Where are you?
Of course.
No, Janet. Tell everybody be you. Janet. Dad's
wait,
right.
Wait, hold on. Let me hear Dad for a minute.
Yeah, hold on. Janet, Dad's right. It's not a Holiday Inn.
No. Are you in a hospital?
Yeah, you took me to the other day either.
They dumped the days in for the communication. Oh my God.
You took me to this hotel.
No, you're in a rehabilitation.
My nice shoes, let me go to sleep. Go right into a puddle, grab the door.